get me helmeted. We're getting helmeted up here. This is
okay.
This is ow.
He wore black denim trousers and motorcycle boots and a black leather jacket with an eagle on the back. He had a hot popsicle that took off like a gun. That fool was the terror of Highway 101. He had acid grease embedded underneath his fingernails. On the muscle of his arm was a red tattoo, a picture of a heart saying, "Mother, I love you." He had a pretty girlfriend by the name of Mary Lou, but he treated her just like he treated all the rest. And everybody pitied her, cause everybody knew he loved that dog on motorcycle bad. He was like,
"Larry, where's your camera?"
Motorcycle boot and a black leather jacket with an eagle on the back.
This is a fulfillment of a dream. We've been 2 years since the Doodlebug days on Valley Street. I'm getting some action footage here.
Mary Lou Corporal, she pleaded and she begged him not to leave.
Reality.
She said, "I've got a feeling if you write tonight, I'll leave." But her tears were shed in vain, and her record was lost in the rumble of his engine and the smoke from his exhaust. He spoke like a devil, there was fire in his eyes.
Well,
he said, "I'll go 1,000 miles before the sun can rise." But he hit a screaming diesel that was California bound. And when they cleared the wreckage, all they found was a black set of trousers and motorcycle boots. With an eagle on the back, but they couldn't find the sickle that took off like a gun, and they never found the terror of Highway 101.
Got a little shaky there, huh? Stand up on it.